Good morning. Today we will learn how to multiply two fractions. In previous classes, we have learned what are fractions and how do we add and subtract the fractions. Now we will learn how to multiply the two fractions. For example, say I have example 1. There are two fractions, 2 upon 3. I have to multiply this by 5 upon 6. Now, multiplication of fraction is very easy. We just multiply the numerator with the numerator and denominator with the denominator. This means 2 multiply 5 upon 3 multiply 6 is equal to 10 upon 18. Now, we convert it into lowest term. Both numerator and denominator is divisible by 2. So, we divide this as 2. To make it in lowest form, it is 5 upon 9. Clear? We have to multiply a whole number with the fraction. Say, I have to multiply the number 7 upon 9 by 2. Now, first, we make this whole number over 1. Write 1 in the denominator. So, we have to multiply the numerator with the numerator and denominator with the denominator. This is 14 upon 9. This 14 upon 9 is already in the lowest form, but it is an improper fraction. We convert it into a proper fraction by divide 14 by 9. 9, 1 is 9, remainder is 5 upon 9. Clear? Now, the third case is, if we have to multiply two mixed numbers, suppose we have the number 1 is to 1 upon 2 multiply 2 is to 1 upon 4. To multiply two mixed fraction, I first convert these into a improper fraction. How can we convert 1 is to 1 upon 2 in mixed fraction? Just remember, we first multiply these two numbers and then add this. This means 2 into 1 plus 1 upon 2. Or I can directly write it as 1 is to 1 upon 2 as 3 upon 2 multiply. Do it orally. 4 into 2, 8 plus 1, 9 upon 2. 9 upon 4. Now, we get 2 fractions here, and to multiply these numbers, I have to multiply the numerator with the numerator and denominator with the denominator. It is 27 upon 8. Again, convert it into mixed fraction. Divide 27 by 8. It is 3 is to 3 upon 8. At 8 is the 24. 3 will be the remainder. So, this is the answer. Now, next come to the division of fractions. Division of fractions. Division of fractions. Now, to divide two fractions, division of fraction, there are two fractions. I have 1 upon 2 divided by 2 upon 4. If we want to divide the two fraction, we will first convert this divide sign into multiply by taking reciprocal of the second number. Now, write first number without any change. Change the sign of division by multiplication and take the reciprocal. Reciprocal mean change numerator into denominator and denominator into numerator. Just reverse the numerator and denominator. Now again we have the same procedure. 1 into 4 upon 2 into 2 is equal to 4 upon 4, which is equal to 1. Clear? Take some more example. Example 2. Always remember that we have to take the reciprocal of the second number. We do not change the first number. Let I have the number 5 divided by 3 upon 4. Now write 1 below here, then change this sign of division into multiplication by taking the reciprocal of this number. This means reciprocal of this is 4 upon 3. And multiply numerator with the numerator and denominator with the denominator. It is 20 upon 3. Again, convert it into mixed fraction. 3, 6 is 18, 2 remainder, and 3 is the divisor. Clear? Now, take some more examples. Example 4. Example 3 of division. Now, just we take the opposite of this. 3 upon 4 divided by 5. Now, first we write the whole number over 1. And now, change the, take first number as it is. Change the sign of division into multiplication and take the reciprocal of this number. This means 1 upon 5. It is 3 into 1 upon 4 upon 5 is equal to 3 upon 20. Let's take some more example with mixed fraction. Now, let's take, we have to multiply 2 is to 1 upon 2 divided by 1 is to 1 upon 4, say. So, if we have mixed number, we always convert it into improper fraction. To convert this into improper fraction, I will do orally. 2 multiply 2, 2 to the 4, 4 plus 1, 5 upon 2. Divide by, again change this, 4 1 ja 4 plus 1, 5 upon 4. Now 5 upon 2 multiply 4 upon 5 is equal to 5 into 4, 2 into 5 is equal to 20 upon 10, which is equal to 2. Clear? Is it clear to all? Now let's take some more examples.